Hands up if life is getting stressful, and shout if you are saddened by the news. Woo! I need some tips to cope, some data or some anecdotes, 'cause right now nothing's working for my blues. Sometimes I deal by playing music, and sometimes I relax by reading books. Sometimes I go downtown, climb a tree and don't come down, and throw a bunch of pine cones at people. A crowd is formed around my tree, just out of reach, and the police have blocked the street on every side. But no one can climb it, and I think it's 'cause they know I have a pine cone here for everyone who tries. I yell, I'm gonna live to be 100. I'm gonna see them cure disease. Then I'm gonna watch them go to war over the royalty. So if you need me, I'll be in the tree. If you need me, I'll be in the tree. There's several cameras pointed up into my tree. It seems the world's concerned with what I might do next. Throwing pine cones at photographers from up here in this conifer, like Tarzan getting scouted by the Mets. Yeah, I'm gonna live to be 1,000. Got robot arms and run on robot feet. Got robot legs and robot head. My robot ass don't know it yet, but I'd be better off back in the tree. So if you need me, I'll be in the tree, 'cause no one's asking what would drive me up this pine. Is it protest? Am I being paid to preach or advertise? No. This non-deciduous decision was all mine. You can show a horse the ropes, but no, you cannot make him climb. And this tree's a makeshift metaphor, and I prefer to think I'm just a stressed out Christmas ornament who needs some space to breathe. And if the camera crews and crowded streets and dozens of police are my endless pressures manifested down below my tree, then this giant stack of pine cones, they are the lame and immature ways I deal with them, but also how satisfying it is to do so to dumb one when they're not looking. Yeah, I'm gonna live to be 1,000,000, longer than the flowers, birds, and bees. But if I start to come undone, make like a tree and hug someone, everybody needs a place to breathe. Just recognize when it is time to leave. I'm probably gonna live forever, but should I die, and that may be preferred. Take me out and bury me and plant a tree right over me, so I may help someone escape the world. Yeah, I may help someone escape the world.